Alright, so welcome to a new video about chess again. Today we're going to be playing this new chess bot in favor of the Women's History Month. So let's get started. I'm going to play the Carcon. The best of how I can remember it. This goof. Oh wait, never mind. I thought my bishop was a knight. So let's see. Let's go. Oh, this man messed up. Oh wait, never mind. Rook. Sure, why not? Bears. Run, boy. Oh wait, this goof. Could've just took it with the pawn, but she didn't. Look at that. Free queen, let's go. Oh my gosh. I'm so dumb. Why would I do that? Silly me. I can get rid of that damaged pawn structure. Be okay. This is a dark square bishop. Okay, it is. Makes a little bit of a difference. Not a huge difference though. What? Out of here. Oh, I could have got that guy. Never mind. That was dumb. That was really dumb. Big plan up my sleeve. Okay, he's a scaredy cat. It's a girl and it's AI. What am I thinking? Oh, he could have got that, pawn. That's what I meant. Monkeying. Stop monkeying around. Isn't that kind of racist? Taking like every piece on the board. Actually. Suey. Get. Oh wait, never mind. Let's do that. What? Oh my lord, he could have got my queen. Confusing me. I need my other rook out. That's what I need. What is this clown doing? Oh. What am I? What is, I think I was talking to myself. Sure. It's an AI. Oh, never mind. It knows. One second. Okay. Pop, pop, pop. Finish. Stop. I could do a ladder checkmate. But. Actually, I will do a ladder. Why the heck not? Oh my gosh, this is a lot of square bishop. Get out. Thank you. And I feel more peace with you. Oh, shut up. Oh, dang it. Wait. Maintenance. Bro. You know what? Fine. Three missed wins. Wait, what? Am I that dumb? Am I that dumb? She got six. Wait, I want to see this miss win. You're going to end up with Mr. Move winning by threatening a queen? What do you mean? What's the better move? Show moves. I'm gonna retry that. By threatening a queen. You know the better way to move. Bishop to c. No, that's dumb. Grenade will do bishop. The knight. There. You let your opponent capture. Bro. Oh, I have to move it to safety. A better way to move my bishop to safety? This is confusing for a 700 elo player. What else do you want me to do? How is... Okay. You let your opponent capture, you missed a move that would give you reveal an attack on a knight. Yeah. Centralize the knight. I mean, that's dumb. Let me retry that. This? Okay, whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.